It's a giant pumpkin.
Oh, how does this even happen?
They're ducks. They're oh wait.
These are geese. Those are ducks.
Literally, me and my sister talking.
Goodness, thank you, Mr. Cow.
He's like, nope.
Thank you.
coming over to this side of the audience. Look more lively, people. Look more lively. There we go.
Everything that you see that she's doing right here is purely instinctual. It's all what her heart and her mind says to do, but as you can see, she can't necessarily keep up with sheep. Lie down! Lie down! Lie down! Good girl! Lie down! That's me. I'm the boss. You guys keep going. There she is trying to go around them. Oh, but her legs just aren't long enough. Oh no! Livestock. And they'll go around like like this pretty much ad nauseum all day long until one of us falls over. And if they don't have any livestock available, cows are the next thing. I can do that. Just teach me how to do that. Oh, here they are. Great. Come. Lie down. Lie down. Good girl. Come. Lie down. Lie down. Now Macy's got to be this side of the fence, this side of the shoe. Come. Come. Lie down. Wait. Lie down. Lie down. Come. Come. Lie down. Wait. Oh, Jesus. They got out. Come on. Lie down. Wait. Lie down. Lie down. Wait. Lie down.